A destructive fire shut down the North Valley Library today. Right now, officials point to arson. They say someone intentionally started books on fire, then took off. It happened on 2nd Street near Los Ranchos. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains.
A suspected arsonist turned this library from a place to educate, explore, and imagine into a disaster.
It's very painful. Any loss to the buildings or to the collections has an impact.
Fire officials say someone lit books on fire in the children's section. They were stacked up like a campfire and burned for hours without any alarm going off.
Books actually don't burn as fast as you would think, only because it's kind of like a log more than just free paper. Okay. So it burns, but it takes time rather than it just burning up real quick and being done.
The aging building doesn't have sprinklers, so nothing stood in the way of the flames.
Fire grew bigger. It caught some of the shelving and some of the additional books on fire. Unfortunately, caused some damage to the building itself.
Early Wednesday morning, maintenance staff came in and called 911.
It is a terrible thing and going to have a very negative impact on the local people in this community.
Aside from normal library hours, the fire affects summer reading programs and camps.
The worst part is, you know, on average, over 500 people walk through every library store every day. So, you know, those 500 people are not going to be able to come into this library for weeks.
Now, detectives have taken fingerprints from these back doors. They believe that the suspect or the suspects went into the library from the back door, and those fingerprints can lead them to whoever the suspect is. But take a look at just how sad this is. Tons of children books, Colores de Animales, Primeras Palabras, all just completely destroyed over here. You even have a whole shelf of books on disc completely ruined. So again, detectives hope that those fingerprints lead them to whoever started this devastating fire. Reporting live in the North Valley, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
The staff at the North Valley Library will help out at other locations until everything is fixed.